I've got raccoons. Two of the little rascals. Looks like the grapes have already been fished out of the water. It's 9:30. Do not do that. Well, hello there. Yes, aren't you a cute little thing? Got two up on the gazebo. And one down here eating. Yes, you're a cutie pie. You are a cutie pie. It's looking a bit hazy out there, but that's okay. Hello, my furry ones. I do so enjoy watching these little ones eat. And now we have three on the gazebo. And we still have our little guy down here in front. Just pull the little tray over closer to you again. Yes. You know, if you just grab hold of that dish and pull it toward you, you wouldn't even have to reach far for it. I know you can because I've seen you do it before. Yes, I have. do love you guys. And here we are, halfway through another week. Tomorrow will be a day of mostly rest. And of course my critical role. So I hope everybody comes out early tomorrow night so I can get good pictures. If you haven't subbed and you're watching, please sub. If you know anybody else who likes furry creature videos, I'm right here, and just let them know. And if you like the videos, pop a like on it. The analytics really like that, so. Somebody must have dropped some, oh, it's a little baby raccoon. Oh, what a little cutie. Oh, that's a small one. He's just a little guy. Moved over to the water dish. There's a little bitty one up in the dinner dish. Oh, somebody has an itchy tail. That's it, climb right in. And clean up your hands and get cooled down at the same time. There are five raccoons on the gazebo, one of them in the dinner dish, and one is down on the, in front of the gazebo, playing in the water. I am so glad I thought of putting that big purple bucket out there. They really enjoy that. Sometimes just for a drink, sometimes to get in and play, sometimes to fish grapes out of. Yeah, there you go. Well, hello. Yes. Well, your friend is over there playing in the water. Decided to come over and get a bite. this down and get a little better. Look at you. There. You can sure see where my light is. There. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Yes, you're very cute. Better. Now you've got the dinner dish in the right place. Yes. Yes, you do. You are a sweetheart. There's a kitty running through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 raccoons on the deck and 2 down here. Oh, one of them's gonna climb in, or at least get a drink out of the tub. Oh, there's a little opossum. He's under the gazebo. It's a little opossum nose sticking out under the gazebo. Oh, please, please, please come out. Yes, I haven't seen you in days. Come on out of there, sweetie. I can see your little nose. Yes, I can. I can see your little nose. Come on, baby. Come on, these raccoons aren't going to hurt you. Come on, baby. Oh, I can see your little nose. Come on, baby. Come on, I know you can do it. Oh, come on, little opossum. Come on out. Yes, I can see your little face. I love it when I can see your little face. I'd like to see more of you. Yes. Come on out, baby. Of the larger ones. You're not the tiny ones I've been seeing. Come on. Yes. Hi. Hi there. Yes. I do love seeing you. Come on, Bubba. Oh, there he goes. Back underneath the gazebo. Oh, I wish you would have come on over. Oh, well. I got to see him anyway. Always happy to see a opossum come to visit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on the deck, and 1 scratching his tail at the water. Yes, you're a furry boy. Yes, you really like the water, don't you? Oops. I don't like that. this is one of my little opossums. Yes, it's my little opossum. Oh, I'm so glad you came by. It's a little one with the black ears. You are so sweet. Hello, little one. Yes, you are such a little sweetie. Such a little darling. Yeah, there's more food up there on the gazebo. You can get food up there. You can leave the little opossum alone. Oh, this is a good night. This is a very good night. I got to see two opossums, even if one wasn't for very long. And a bunch of raccoons, little ones, big ones. You are a sweetie. There you go. Now you can get at it easier. There's plenty for everybody. Yes, plenty of food for everybody. Oh, you don't have to run away, little opossum. Oh. Are you okay, little guy? Are you okay, little guy? I hope so. Really dark over that way, but come on, little opossum, you can come back. There's lots of food. These guys aren't gonna hurt you. Tell you're scared. Come on, little one. You can come eat too. There's plenty of food. Yes. Plenty for everybody. They do so love watching you. That's it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. That's better. That's better. Yes, everybody gets to eat. Got great big raccoons, little bitty raccoons, little bitty opossum. Oh, I love it. It's such a good night. It's such a very good night. Oh, I've let that video run on for 22 minutes. Woo! The long ones don't get as many views, but back in the bucket. Okay, well, I'm gonna end that one. And please remember to pop a like on it.